Our objective is clear, and that is to degrade and destroy ISIL so that it's no longer a threat, not just to Iraq, but also to the region and to the United States. In order for us to accomplish that, the first phase has been to make sure we've got an Iraqi government that's in place and that we are blunting the momentum that ISIL was carrying out, and the airstrikes have done that. It's not only that we're going to be bringing to justice those who perpetrated this terrible crime against these two fine young men. More broadly, the United States will continue to lead a regional and international effort against the kind of barbaric and ultimately empty vision that ISIL represents.